semantic. Meditation is anti-semantic, so don't think that thinking will end it, since the present is never ending, and pure being is what you're needing. Not more thinking, feeling, or sleeping. Endless peace is yours for the keeping.
If you shut off your mind at least sometimes, then you can be yourself for a while. If you shut off your mind at least sometimes, then you can be yourself again, a selfless man.
Know yourself and what your powers are. The answers are lost but not forgotten. It's just most don't know how to start. There's a path that I take, listen hard as I try and explain. Who bars can I make prisoners of the mind? Escape these rhyming sentences you might find make some sense. Since I sincerely wish the best for everything, life is blessed. The only thing that I detest is disrespect for life. And yes, I will die fighting to the end, defending harm to life I can prevent. So men, stop fucking with my little friends. I love all life is what I meant. The universe is you and it's experience is life. As men who have no fear of life and death, inside us all is our best friend. And when you listen, those lies will end. The signs ascend and a new dawn breaking. I'm embracing my awakening. It's time to break the chains that cage that child inside that grows. The opposite of that game they made us play. We're normalizing wars. Both sides of course who's right, new laws. It's bad for the cause. Just take a stand and pause. Your life is yours. Just take a stand and pause. It's yours.
Chakra paramahatma now. Shanti shakti breathing in. Nadi atma pingala out. Ida brahmahayana. Sushumna spinal alignment. High time to find where my mind went. I notice your pose is a lotus. You focus on camel toes and say yoga pants are pedantic. Hey. Just namastaying romantic. Meditation is anti-semantic, so don't think that thinking will end it, since the present is never ending, and pure being is what you're needing. Not more thinking, feeling, or sleeping. Endless peace is yours for the keeping.
If you shut off your mind at least sometimes, then you can be yourself for a while. If you shut off your mind at least sometimes, then you can be yourself again, a selfless man.
We've all paid up more than our dues, so I'll say this to all of yous. You're over the lies and abuse, been too long time for the truths. We've all paid up more than our dues, so I'll say this to all of yous. You're over lies and abuse, for too long time for the truths. I never thought I'd ever feel the way that I do today. I refuse the abuse that my youth went through, being used to induce pain. Time to call on the iron balls, lying dormant inside us all. Won't take this lying down or break my pride in war. I'll bite not roar. It's time we saw what lies behind the lies. We've all been taught there's more than meets the eye. You can be sure that what you saw ain't all. Don't fall for bros, butts in disguise. Miss world transformed their balls. The earth is flat and as for curves, these so-called girls have got fuck all.
If you shut off your mind at least sometimes, then you can be yourself for a while. If you shut off your mind at least sometimes, then you can be yourself again, a selfless man.
Om chakra paramahatma now. Shanti shakti breathing in. Nadi atma pingala out. Ida brahmahayana. Sushumna spinal alignment. High time to find where my mind went. I notice your pose is a lotus. You focus on camel toes and say yoga pants are pedantic. Hey. Just namastaying romantic. Meditation is anti-semantic, so don't think that thinking will end it, since the present is never ending, and pure being is what you're needing. Not more thinking, feeling, or sleeping. Endless peace is yours for the keeping.
If you shut off your mind at least sometimes.